And this is Kyle with Expert Village, and I'm going to be talking about some tips for Sony Acid Pro. And I want to put an effect on this line. So what do I do? I'm going to go here, Effect Automation, and let me pick something here. Let's see here. We'll go with Band 1 Frequency. Let's just click a few here. Audio Plugin, because this is where your plugins are. Now, you might need to maneuver the screen around a bit here while you're doing this, but here's what you do. Like right here, this plugin is a basic band. So just on the fill part, I have the ability to really tweak the EQ, and you can totally completely change. So if you have a loop that maybe you like, but it's lacking a little bit of that punch, this is where you can pull in the audio. You can pull in the effects by clicking the little green track effects button. Pull up the audio track effects window here, which can be done in the view section, and then you can EQ. Let's see how it sounds.